this down to start off. Oh, nice. Oh, love it when you do nothing and you already won up. Only 12 seconds in there, so gotta keep it up. I'll just give him a bit of time here. There we go. Boom that downfield. All this, we've got demos. Didn't see him coming. Try to ping that off. Flipping it. What? That was a crazy pinch. I didn't know what to do with that. Kind of cut rotation there, that's bad. Right, nice. Let's launch a counter. Oh, that's a good pass. Damn, come on. Let's just all have a go, shall we? I swear I'm seeing more phantom hits since the last update, like guys looking like they should have made great contact with the ball and it just sort of, I don't know, looks like it's kind of laggy, I guess. Ball just sort of floats instead of actually being influenced properly. Oh, I would have had the clear there. That's a shame. Yeah, it's just my own teammate brought it around me. Well, it's unlucky. It's unlucky. Couldn't quite get around it for the long shot there. Well, that's a chance. See if he's seen that. Managed to win a game of Rumble on this insane back pass earlier. I don't think I've ever done a back pass at my level. And it was just proper 200 IQ, absolutely nailed. It was one of those, could have been an absolute disaster if it had gone wrong, but my teammate read it really well. Realised I'm the I've actually got this up on my computer screen, so I'm talking to myself. I am the only viewer. Oh, here we go. Maybe I had an opportunity for demo there, but I didn't quite capitalise on it. See, that's the sort of shot that sometimes you get a triple commit out of them for. Go up, mate, go up. I've got the goal covered. Oh, here we go. Yes! That'll do it. Okay. Waiting for the demo, got a little opportunity there. Oh, that's a good ball. Just sort of trying to waste a bit of time here, actually. I might have just set up the tying goal for our opponents, which won't be ideal. Fucking ouch. Fuck's sake. I feel like that was my fault. I've got it covered. Oh, you. Bloody got that. Come on now. Pop one up, come on. Where's my teammates? Okay. I didn't even see how that got in. I just found the angle. I feel like that loss was my fault. It's a shame. Right, let's see what's the first extra mode we get chucked. Let's go, Duncan. Oh, if only I could have hit that square. I have terrible mechanics. It's just the way it is. Right. He tries to demo me, which is a little bit rude. Whoa. Bit squeaky. It's my chance. And I've messed it right up because I thought I could get the flick. Just bat him away slightly. Yeah, I mean, my teammate did just shunt me out of the way there, but I kind of feel like it was justified because I have been garbage so far. Right, are you okay? Flip by AFK. Come on now. Come on. Look at what we're doing here. Ah! What? That lagged like crazy. Something was not right there at all. Surely I'm not that bad. Oh, that was a great shot. Well done. I don't know what was in the corner there. It just felt like everything suddenly... I'm going to have to rewatch that because it looked like it just dropped a few feet. Really strange. I consider that a successful kick one. Punch it back up into the corner. Sorry, mate, that's yours. For goodness sake, look at Psionics, please. I get lag issues with Rocket League so much. I'm talking to a mate I play with and he's like, he doesn't understand why. Because all the arenas are very similar. All you've got to load really is some aesthetic stuff and a physics engine. Like, how much simpler can it get than that? Oh, I missed that. It's a great opportunity, I missed it. Right, let's clear that out. Stick that over the top. And my teammate will... hits like that. How are you meant to read that? Come on. Right, let's see the replay again. Okay, so he didn't hit it on the replay, so that's definitely a lag issue. Right. My goodness, how am I meant to read that properly? Yeah, it's time to stick a pin in this one because we're done. Stick a fork in this one because we're done. Whatever the expression is. Goodness sake, come on now. Noobs. It's just not very polite, is it? That's not very polite. Yeah, might come to bite you in the arse, that one. One more goal from the kickoff. One more goal from a kickoff and we'll see how you do, eh? That's beating in overtime, eh? That's the way you want to play this. It's gone out. That'll do. That's fine. One good kickoff is all it takes. Come on, man. What? Nah, that's just an injustice. That's a complete injustice. Well, wasn't that fun? I like to give a little bit back. Fat heads. I don't think language is this person's first language. Doing this test stream to sort of work out what it's like to play with a slightly smaller screen when you're streaming, because it's not something I realised really happened. I thought that was sort of an overlay. I'm new to this game and late to this party massively. So I'm gonna, it's not causing me too many. Bloody hell. I might just have to call it. This is ridiculous. How are you? Unplayable. It's just, you can't play like that. This is. I do not believe this. I've got a good internet connection. It's actually coming out with issues on the scoreboard. That doesn't normally happen. Normally, I lag like crazy, and my ping says. So I don't know what it's playing at right now. I might try changing my connections at some point. Oh, that's a boomer. Saved by the keeper. Made him think. Oh, you just can't trust anything. This is ridiculous. Such a shame that this game just causes so many issues, because I bet I could go on any other game right now and there'd be no problems at all. That's just the long and short of it. Accidentally got a really good bump play there. That'll do. They keep knocking into the corner, so covered goal, and there we go. Probably could have waited another fraction of a second and got a shot on goal there, but did what I needed to do. The most important objective was met. Saw both my teammates were in a bad position there. had to put the team on my back there, you know. With all my amazing mechanical ability at this game. You know you're lagging slightly when you do a regular front flip and your car just hits the floor for some reason. Oh, I can't blame lag on that one. That was just me being terrible. Oh, here we go. He maybe should have checked to see if I was coming. It's a good thing that went wide, because I had no chance in hell of covering that. Right, that's gone too far, so that's cool. Has he got that? No, he's let it bounce. He's managed to delay it a little bit. I was further away from the goal than I thought there. I was looking at that and I was just like, I'll leave that, that'll bounce wide, hit the post or something, and we can regroup. My teammate absolutely saved my skin. Oh, there it is. Take that. We'll take that. That is more than okay. Might as well keep it alive. GG guys. In my supporting role as usual. Very happy with that. Game 3. Oh, I do like a bit of rumble. I mean, shame about this map, but I don't know what I hope to achieve with that jump there. That was just wild speculative. Okay. Didn't quite have the angle I wanted when I froze there, but it slowed them down. There we go. First goal on the board. Take that. I don't have any quick chats because I was messing about with my... I was messing about with my controller setup, and I took them all off in case I wanted to use the D-pad for anything, and I didn't put them back in, so I have no quick chats. Oh, that'll do. I actually have the left D-pad button as my scoreboard now, because I use pretty much everything else on the controller for something. Ah, I should have pressed up there, really. Instead of hanging back to defend the goal. My philosophy is, if you're two or more goals ahead, as counterintuitive as it might sound, you should play more aggressively and attack more. Don't try and defend the lead. You want to keep pressure up, because there's no better defence than having an even bigger lead. And when you've got the cushion, you might as well try and use it. Did I actually tackle him there? Ooh, I've got the free goal power up. Won't need it. What? How was that my goal? Not even in the replay. How was that my goal? Wow. It's kind of hard to resist the urge not to just do what you normally do, though. Which for me is defend, because I'm far too conservative. This one might not go the distance. 4-0 up. I'm less likely to forfeit in any game mode. Sorry, I'm less likely to forfeit in Rumble, because anything can happen. I've seen 4 goals scored in 20 seconds before. Just bump that dude out of the way. He looks like he's gone full AFK. This is mad. There we go. Down it comes. Oh! Well, I never said I was good at this game. Now, was that lag, or was it just one of those phantom hits you hear of? Probably the same thing, let's be honest. I think they've got 2 players AFK. This is just unfair at this point. Six nil, half of the game time gone. It's been real. Look at that kickoff. Yeah, there's just 2 guys chilling right here. Although they're still actually in the game. So, I thought, do you get kicked for being idle and competitive? I don't know. I've never just sat there doing nothing. I suck, I jumped right over that. Oh, nice shot. There you go, there's a centre for you, mate. Go on. Get your laughing gear around that. Now 2 of them have decided to make an appearance now. I'll pretend to miss this and... Oh, I got swapped. Oh, that actually counted as a shot. Was that going in? Ooh! Nice save. Oh, it feels cruel. It just feels cruel. Oh, all 3 of them are back in again. I didn't see what happened there. Did he have... Ah, boxing glove. Oh, that's a lovely shot. And it's 9. Wait, who just lost connection? Oh no, it's still. Unfortunately, there are no bonus points for scoring 10 goals MMR wise. There we go. There we go, finally forfeit. It's not often you score twice and you're still lowest score on the team, but that was just one of those that degenerated into a bit of a farce, really. Doubles is probably my favourite sort of the standard playlists. Oh, solo duel. I always hate it when these ones come up. Well, let's see how we get on, because it just seems to be these ones I make the tiniest mistakes that are still stupid and cost me goals. I normally don't. I mean, it's good that it's come up a bit later in the session this time. That's nice, 1-0, that'll do. If I get this first, it normally takes me a few minutes just to work out what I'm doing. Oh, that's a bad kickoff. Oh, he's missed that completely. Shame to do it to him, but it's the sort of mistake I would make. Oh dear. Deary me. Deary me, what have you done? What have you done? Oh, he's got me there. Yep. 3-1. Fair. Sort of tried to pinch it away, which is what messed me up, I think. He just... I love it when people hang back. I just love it. Because you get a free shot. You'll either score from it or you've got an opportunity to send them out the way, because if the save they make is weak, you've got another opportunity to follow up. I sort of see people's logic from it, and yeah, I mess up in that situation when I have a free shot too. I do it quite frequently, but you know, if you're ready for it, it's basically just handing your opponent an advantage. Where is he here? That's fine. Get on the end of that, and it's 5-1. Okay. I didn't really feel like he made contact with me properly, and I still got bumped, but... Yeah, I had to put myself in the way there. Right, are we... What? Oh dear. I didn't see what happened. Right, fair one. He does have a good kickoff. I am not confident enough yet to flip on kickoffs. In ones, at least. Or really at all, for that matter. But I still get a lot of first touches. So, I feel like at this level, not many people really like it. Oh, I got messed up on the goalpost. I thought I'd avoided it there, but I ended up getting messed up on it, and I was... It's the tiniest little movement and it just put me off. No Brazil for us in this game. Yeah, I can't match this kickoff. He's really been practicing those. Thought I'd get the early flip in there to disrupt him because I saw I was losing control of the ball. Losing the impetus or the initiative, is that the right word? Oh, I am so stupid. What on earth did I think would come of that one? I should have flipped there. I had an opportunity not to get demoed. I saw where he was. We both knew what was happening. And I didn't react to it. I'll be honest now, I am starting to get a little bit nervous. Having been at one point 5-1 up. Oh, thank goodness for that, 7-3. I just have to not concede 4 goals. Just don't do anything stupid. Like get caught out of position and then punt the ball back down your own end. Why did I think that would help? Oh, because you can absolutely outplay them, that's why. And I'm getting terrible lag again. Wonderful. And none of my inputs work. Take a moment to let my connection sort itself out, hopefully. I'll take that as an epic save. Absolutely. Well, that's impressive. That is impressive. Just got to stop 2 goals happening. And we've got a GG. Yeah, I'll let you off that. Yeah, 7-6, that's fine. As long as I've got a bigger score, I don't really mind. Got a higher score in that match, but I won. It's like Trump versus Hillary all over again. Snow day. Well, that was a strange kickoff. Well, what was that, Psionics? Come on. Oh no, me telly's gonna turn off. Oh, I didn't know he was there. Yeah, how was that not a hit? Oh, what? Oh, that's not going in. Not today. What was that? I mean, come on. I'm going to get demoed, at least make it look like a proper demo. Not just some random I disappear and some there's a hint of some smoke. Do it properly, come on. I hate demos in this game. I don't hate the concept. I think they're a good part of the game. I think they're useful. It's just the fact that they throw up a ton of smoke and you can't see what you're doing. If one happens near you. Good save. Get that away, get that away, get that away. both hit that, and that is not good. Right, nice. Bit of damage. Pressure's off momentarily. Now, one thing that is most definitely my undoing is the fact that I love hitting the ball on a half volley. And all it does is it makes me hit the ball over the crossbar and take damage on this game mode. Well, I say all it does, like, it's quite useful for clearing when you're on defence, but when you're on defence, it's... our friends across the pond would say. Oh, come on, man. I was trying to kind of fake a shot there. I was going to try and fake as if I was going to knock it that way and make the opponents move that way. But I actually ended up hitting it. I was going to try and miss it entirely. Okay, bit of pressure on. I mean, if we can just survive less than a minute here, we can win this 1-0. Not if that happens, though. Oh, please don't land. There's actually less space opened up on this side than I thought. This is actually quite defendable. Who's going to get hit, though? That's fine. We'll take that round the other way. Just take your time. Yeah, let's just take... this is fine. This is fine. Knock it back in. Jesus. Well, that's a rubbish way to have to go to overtime, but we have a bit of an advantage, so... don't let that hit outside. Not... ah! Right, that's annoying. Not scored off that. We have an advantage now, of sorts. Nice. Let's just gently bump it out that way. Good. That's nice, that's nice, that's nice. That's the winning shot then. Take that. Don't know what's going on with my connection tonight, but plow on, see what we can do. Right. Last two matches. I'm really concerned about my snow day game, because if I lose it, I might drop into platinum for the first time in quite a while. Ugh. Now that is a weird one. Tampa Bay Rays received permission to explore possibility of a split season between Tampa Bay and Montreal, Canada. My goodness. Tampa Bay and Montreal split season based. That's weird, splitting your season between. If you're a sports team, you represent one area. Like, I know it's America, but there's a limit to how franchisey you can get, for want of a better expression. Like, Tampa and Montreal. How far are those cities apart? My teammate wants me to take the shot. Because that's exactly what I've done. Oh, lovely. Oh, I thought we were one up already there. That's alright. Some of the worst play I've ever done, but it worked out. I was very, very exploitable there. Lucky my doubles rank is actually pretty low. Oh no, no, that's ridiculous, no, you can't concede the goal like that. Oh, why are you cutting rotation? I had a shot. Probably still would have been the same result. Except one of us would have been in a position to defend. What? Okay, well, we can come back from this. I know you got it. I'm lined up behind you, you. Right. Good. Oh, why can't I get a decent hit on the ball? It's because I'm rubbish. That's a goal, though. Whoa. No! Come on, every shot he takes. This is ridiculous. Where have you gone? Why have you gone over there? It would help if I could shoot accurately. What? No! That didn't even look like it was going anywhere near on target. How are they doing this? I'm not forfeiting. Okay, that's just enough. Right, so he's finally missed one. No, come on. What are you? He's just left the match. Share it on with Anson. And of course the lag comes in right now. Of course it does. That's just wonderful. Cheers, Psyonix. Another successful Rocket League session. I think when you've got a 2-on-1, as we do here, it's just a little bit rude to go for demos. When you've got numerical advantage, I don't know, it just seems a little bit unethical. Been lucky with a kickoff placement since our dear friend departed. Okay. Try and pop that up and see if I can make a save off it, which I can counter. Rude. Now I'm not in an ideal position. Now, I'm not one to deride my opponents, but we lost. We were down 5-1 when he left the game. And since then, it's 2-1 to me. So, I'm calling this a win. It's very rude going to kick off like that, but I read what they were doing a mile off. Thank you. I tried to get out of the way of that, and I might have actually helped it on its way. Now, this is quite an important game to me, because I'm now Diamond 1, Division 1, and I have been up to Diamond 2 in this game. So, it's the one that gets me my Diamond rewards, which we all know are incredibly important. Never mind. I'll just demo him for good measure. At the end there, why not? You always get very interesting names in Snow Day. You know, like single word names that you wouldn't expect to see elsewhere. Unhinged and Bubbles. There was one guy in the last game who was literally just called Snow. Oh, I would have had no chance to say. Almost felt like that puck was going to go straight through me. Why now with the lag issues, man? I'll be glad when this is over. Why when I've got to well, it's never a good time to happen, but why just when we've got to defend? Need to get himself sorted out. If you have lag issues, you should get a reduction in how much MMR you lose when you lose a game. I think I should get an MMR bonus for that last doubles game, the fact that I actually scored more goals than I conceded when I was playing on my own. Not to deride my opponent, but the statistics are there, buddy. Oh, come on. I've got a shot off. He's on target, isn't he? Oh, I'll deal with that. There we go. We're back in. We're back in the game. Let's go, boys. Pathetic. Forfeiting there. Whoever forfeited there, I'm sorry. You're pathetic. What are you doing? Did you not know I... Oh, come on. What's so frustrating is every time I'm trying to get back into position, I'm getting bumped by someone. And then, yeah, Bubbles just finishes it off for good measure. See if I go down to platinum after this one. Wouldn't surprise me. What sort of hit was that? I didn't even touch that and it flew off. Oh, Here we go. Just had a little bit more boost then. Might have had a goal. Oh, I didn't think I was right for that, and I don't trust anything I'm seeing right now because of the random lag I seem to get halfway through each game. Oh, you are kidding me. Way to put it in your own net. I'm out, dude. I'm out. No, I'm not saying anything.